In this video, I'm going to be showing you how I made this stone effect, isomalt and wafer paper daisy cake.
Yeah. highs and lows. It's all the same. Highs and lows, highs and lows. Keep all your game. Highs and lows, highs and lows. It's all the same. Highs and lows, highs and lows.
If you would like to see what's inside this cake, keep watching because I will show you the cake cutting at the end. And if you would like to find me on Instagram, I am at Jessica Sale Cake Design, so you can find me there. Also, if you haven't already and you have enjoyed this tutorial, please do subscribe, hit the notification bell. This will help me bring you more videos for free, and also you'll be the first to find out when I bring out my next video, so don't forget to do that as well. Thanks so much for joining me, and I'll see you again soon.